I'm uninterested or I'm not listening or I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here, but since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a girlfriend, so you can go back. Please enjoy your party, I'll be here somewhere in the corner under clouds of marijuana with this girl who's hollering, I can hardly hear over music I don't listen to, and I don't wanna get with you, so tell my friends that I'll be over here. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh. I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh yeah, oh yeah. And I can't wait till we can break up out of here. Forgive me if I seem a little unimpressed with this, an antisocial pessimist, but usually I don't mess with this. And I know you mean only the best, and your intentions aren't to bother me, but honestly I'd rather be somewhere with my people. We can kick it and just listen to some music with a message,
like we usually do.
And we'll discuss our big dreams, how we plan to take over the planet. So pardon my manners, I hope you will understand that I'll be here, not there in the kitchen with the girl who's always gossiping about her friends. So tell them I'll be here, right next to the boy who's throwing up, cause he can't take what's in his cup no more. Oh God, why am I here? Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh. I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh yeah, oh yeah. And I can't wait till we can break up out of here. I was later congregating next to the refrigerator, some girl's talking about her head, and she ain't got none. How did it ever come to this? I should've never come to this. So holler at me, I'll be in the car when you're done. I'm standoffish, don't want what you're offering, and I'm done talking awfully. Sad it had to be that way. Tell my people when they're ready that I'm ready, and I'm standing by the TV with my beanie low. Girl, I'll be over here.